It's a beautiful, sunny day where our friend Pocoyo lives. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Do you know what that is? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is? Yes, that's an umbrella, Pocoyo.
Umbrella!
Very good. An umbrella is for... Shh! Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to find out for himself. Good for you, Pocoyo. All right. Now then, it's a beautiful, sunny... if somewhat windy day. Oh, look, it's Loula. And closes. Very good. Whoops. Pocoyo. Oh, dear. Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a beautiful, if sometimes quite windy, day. Oh, yes, Pocoyo, perhaps you should take a better look. What could an umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone quacking? Yes, Pocoyo. Very good. Umbrella moved? Are you sure? It's all right, Pato. You can come out. Maybe Elly knows what an umbrella is for. I wonder where Elly is going. Wonderful way to use an umbrella. But I'm afraid we may need it for something else, and soon. I think Pocoyo and his friends are about to get wet, unless... Pocoyo, can you think of anything that might keep you dry? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will keep him dry?
The umbrella!
Umbrella!
That's right, Pocoyo. Umbrellas keep you dry. Hooray for Pocoyo! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all a breezy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, beautiful day for Pocoyo and his friends. And thanks to you and Pocoyo, it's also nice and dry. Bye now. See you soon.